Hello, good morning, guys. I'm continuing this painting. I'm in the later stages of this kind of large painting. Today, I'm going to be working a little bit on the clouds area, sky area, and some of the edge work. So I hope you enjoy this. It's coming along, and just follow the video through. So here on the top part of the painting, you can see some of the areas that I'm looking to fix, add a little bit more detail, not too much detail, and some of this edge work down here. And if you go over to the right side over here, there is some areas that are darker on the reference painting, so that needs to be fixed. Otherwise, I'm almost done with this. And I may add some thick paint onto it to give it a little bit more dimension. Right now I'm looking to do more careful touches and strokes, not so quick and uncontrolled. So some of this I'm doing a little bit of color correction, where it's more of this tan color rather than this whitish, like winter green color. And that'll apply up here too. But I think it gives it overall a lot more depth, regardless, even if it's not the right color. Get a little bit over here. So the one thing when working with like larger paintings like this is you just have to step back every so often to see how the entire piece is coming, because you can get, like right now I'm so close up, I don't know what's going on with the overall picture. So, and this applies to, you know, drawing even smaller pieces. Sometimes you can get so drawn into the details that you really lose the overall picture of the painting. Inevitably, I'm probably gonna have to. Some of this is really wet, so it's going to drip. So I gotta watch out for that. And just taking a look at the entire thing, see if the colors are working. Also, another thing is some of this stuff, I recently worked on it, like yesterday, so some of it's probably still wet, but that's the great thing with oil painting is you can go back and blend stuff if need be. The great thing is some of this color color is correct. I just didn't get the tan colors in. Tan, like, I guess olive green. A lot of olive green, especially in the middle part. Definitely hit some wet paint there. It's okay. Gotta be a little careful right there in that area. I don't want to cover it all the way because I do need some of that blue to stay. Well, the blue color is important because it represents the depth, the atmospheric coverage, I guess you could say. A little dark, it's a little bit too dark. So what I'll do is
blend it out a little bit to
adding a little bit of cadmium red here. This one you definitely don't want to get on your hands. Don't add too much, it'll overpower. And that's exactly what happened. I gotta do a little bit of mixing here. I'm gonna bust out with a big brush here. Move some of this paint. Yeah, so there's definitely a darker value going along here, and then I gotta get some of this blue in here. Yeah, that's looking a lot better. Definitely the variation that I needed. It's definitely like a transition from this dark value. It's like a mid value and then a lot lighter over here, or a tad bit lighter. Thank you.
get a little bit more darker and down here. Sorry.
I had a little bit of blue. This is more of a grayish tint to it. Thank you. All right, thank you for watching today. I think I'm gonna cut this one short here. it's not a whole lot much I need to do. Most of it lies in this area here. On this right area, I need to add some blue, which I could do right now if I see if we can mix a little bit of this. So I hate wasting paint. And that's a pretty good. Let's see if we can do this right now, actually. My indecisiveness comes into play. So I got more time, so I can work a little bit more. Yeah, that's perfect. It's just a little bit of blue in here. I already had the color like mixed together, so why not just do it right now? And you can see previously I added some of this blue here, but it wasn't I want to thank everybody who has watched a lot of my videos. I got like over 300 videos, but a lot of them aren't that great. It's just, you know, me doing this and there's not a whole lot of dialogue or, I guess, insight into my process, but I don't know, at least putting some videos out into the wild. All right, I think this is a good stopping point. Actually, I see a few more areas I can. All this edge work here. All right, that's it for now. Final time.
I'll be back on, obviously. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys later.